Here are 10 places to visit in Warsaw, Poland. Old Town, the heart of Warsaw, Old Town is famous for its colorful buildings, historic architecture, and charming cafes. It's a great place to wander around and soak up the atmosphere. Royal Castle, once the residence of Polish monarchs, the Royal Castle is now a museum filled with art, furnishings, and other artifacts from Poland's past. Lazienki Park. This expansive park in the center of Warsaw is home to a number of landmarks, including a palace, a lake, and a monument to Frédéric Chopin. Poland Museum of the History of Polish Jews. This museum tells the story of Poland's Jewish community, from its earliest days to the present. Warsaw Uprising Museum. Dedicated to the heroic resistance against Nazi occupation during World War II, this museum is a must-visit for anyone interested in Poland's history. Palace of Culture and Science, built in the 1950s as a gift from the Soviet Union, this skyscraper is now a symbol of Warsaw and offers great views of the city. Wileno Palace. This Baroque palace on the outskirts of Warsaw was once the home of Polish royalty and is now open to the public as a museum. Copernicus Science Center. Interactive exhibits and hands-on experiments make this science museum a fun and educational destination for visitors of all ages. Vistula River. The river that runs through Warsaw offers a scenic backdrop for walking, cycling, or simply enjoying a drink at one of the many bars and restaurants that line its banks. Warsaw Zoo. Home to more than 5,000 animals representing over 500 species, Warsaw Zoo is a great place to spend a day with the family. Overall, Warsaw offers a diverse range of attractions for visitors, from its historic old town to its modern science museum. The city experiences four distinct seasons, with warm summers and cold winters. The primary language spoken in Warsaw is Polish, but many people also speak English.